time to look above our heads for a little bit. A telescope in Chile has captured in vivid detail the birth of a new star. Dramatic stuff, really. It's something like 1,500 light years from Earth, this, and it's situated in the southern constellation of Vela, or the Sails. A very young star like this tend to eject material at speeds as high as 1,000,000 kilometres an hour, and when that material crashes into the surrounding gas, it glows, hence we have a star.